The United Nations peacekeeping force in Congo said on Sunday that soldiers belonging to the Forces Intervention Brigade who were returning from leave opened fire at a border post for unexplained reasons, leading to an unknown number of deaths. This serious incident has caused loss of life and serious injuries, Bintou Keita, Special Representative of the Secretary-General of the United Nations in Congo, said in a statement.